This is from Luke chapter 2.
Luke.
The angel Gabriel, played by Zeke, told Mary she would give birth to God's son. Praise God. Mary, played by Kim, was engaged to marry Joseph. Go over to Joseph.
There.
Played by Jeff. There we go. At first, Joseph was not excited.
Nope.
I'm happy.
Kind of down. Kind of depressed a little bit. He knew the baby was not his. But God sent an angel to help Joseph understand the baby was God's son, the Savior. After that, Joseph married Mary. Say that real fast.
Joseph married Mary.
That was fantastic. And agreed to raise the baby as his own.
Babies.
While Joseph and Mary waited for the baby to arrive, so you're waiting. Sheep. Watching the sheep. You guys over there?
Yeah.
Sam?
Jim.
In the middle of the night, an angel stood before the shepherd. Bright light shined around the angel.
Hey, Jones. Jones.
The shepherds were afraid.
They were afraid.
You guys are afraid.
Okay. The shepherds were afraid.
Oh my golly, let's hear it for Jimmy.
Yeah.
Woo-hoo!
Mark, you're afraid. All right, let's hear it for Mark. I thought that was excellent. But the angel reassured them. He said,
Toby, oh no, I won't do
that. 1 second.
Do not be afraid. I have good news today. That's baby all.
Then a whole bunch of angels gathered round. That's you guys, Sarah and Brittany. And Elizabeth. Gathered round. And they praised God, saying, Glory to God.
Glory to God.
Glory to God.
Glory to God.
Peace on earth.
To the people,
God favors.